Yeah, let's say I'm in good shape because I practiced until 10 days ago with the national team and then I stopped a little bit. So I mean, you know, we can say I'm in okay shape. There is a lot more place to progress, but okay, I'll be back in the top shape, I hope, as soon as possible. No, I'm kind of, I was expecting this because maybe it's fair like this because the second setter is very young and he is our future, so I think it's a smart move from coach. Everything is like before, but I just hope this year is going to be better results because we have again strong team. I think Plus Liga will be stronger because there is maybe 6, 7, 8 teams which can compete for the championship. So it's going to be very, very tough and good year, I hope so. Yes, I know them. They were in national team. This is the system of work like Kovac. So players are adapting to this. So I hope it's going to be good. Yeah, he's tough for cooperation. Sometimes he's very, very angry, but we need this. Because if we relax, it's not going to be good. So I worked 2 years with him and national team now, so I know him, but it's going to be good. Here, we are optimists, of course. We need tough work, for sure. Yes, yes, I know Atanasievich. I played with him also 2 years. I played in national team. I played against him a lot of times. He is now 30 years old, he has experience, but he has still this fire inside him, so this is good. He is better than ever. You know, in sport it's tough to predict something. It's not, I don't know, it's not okay, but for sure stronger teams are Poland, France, Russia, Serbia, Slovenia. So most probably this is the biggest team. These are the teams for the medals, for sure. Maybe some teams can surprise. Maybe Bulgaria, they have a good team. But this is most probably the teams who are going to compete for the medals. Poland is, okay, favorite number one. Let's face it, you play at home. Team is the strongest. You didn't take the medal on Olympic Games, so now is a chance for Poland.